here with my main man, Rondell Moore. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
How are you enjoying this experience? I mean, you were just in high school not too long ago. Now you've burst onto the college football scene. What's it been like for you?
It's been everything I could imagine, you know, and some more. Meeting great people along the way, you know, classes going well. Obviously, football's been going well for, you know, us as a team and, you know, for me personally, so it's been great.
You could have gone anywhere you wanted to go, pretty much. Why Purdue?
The biggest thing for me was who I'd be surrounded by and who I could meet throughout the process, you know, to build my brand after football and be able to be successful if this whole football thing doesn't work out, you know. So with the alumni they have here and the special people that are on the coaching staff, I feel like they know enough people to where it'll be easy for me to just basically compete really early in the market after I graduate.
Look, I know you're a team guy, but let's talk about you individually a little bit. What's that been like, the transformation to a big-time player in college football? Turn the highlights on your own all the time.
I've been putting in the work. You know, my teammates do a great job of doing the things around me, you know, because obviously there's 11 guys on the field at the time, you know, so the other 10 guys are doing their job. It's not really hard for me to, you know, do mine.
How are your leadership skills coming along? Because it's tough to lead as a freshman. And I'm not saying you have to, but do you feel yourself changing and starting to develop into that leader?
Definitely, you know, when you start playing at a certain level, you know, you get more and more people that look up to you and kind of model their life after the way you live yours, you know. So at a certain point, you have to realize you have to grow up and do things the right way, and you can't do these things that you used to do, and, you know, you just have to continue to be the leader.
What kind of music you listening to?
I mix it up. Before the game, I like to listen to calmer music, you know, some things that just soothe my mind and not
relax like you, huh?
Yeah. You know, but when I'm on the field pregame warming up, I like to listen to, you know, the young music as you guys like
to say. Did you just call me old?
No, but I just feel like there's a different type of.
Okay. Where do you have the most fun when you're positioned on the field? Is it a slot, running a jet sweep? Is it outside, running a go route? Where do you like to be?
If I could pick a place, probably be the slot or in the backfield, you know, because I get some backers, some one-on-one with some backers, you know.
That's not right. That's not right.
That's what I like to do right
there. You tap your helmet and say, Dave, look, I got one. All right. Well, thanks a lot for hanging out with me, man. I appreciate it. Continued success.
Thank you.
Go back to you, Dave.